Hey, sir.
Gosh, you're pretty.
I thought you had blonde hair.
No, sir.
Really?
I mean,
no.
That was, you know, what, how we talked on the internet.
This is what I was afraid of. It's supposed to be.
I mean, I'm not going to deny it. I mean, it's. Yeah. Kissing you.
Okay. I haven't had a kiss yet.
Yeah.
Well.
I don't know.
Well, I want to kiss.
That's what I want to do, but I can't. I just. There's something in me that just. I just. It's not right, you know?
No.
It's really bothering me.
Oh my God. Are you nervous?
No, sir.
I like seeing you in person.
I mean.
Well. Yell at me, why don't you? Can I have a kiss?
Actually, I wasn't really going to be doing anything because I was worried of getting too scared and nervous about it when we were talking.
Oh, my God. Really?
I did.
A little bit not as bad as what you thought you would be.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty. It's very pretty. Really?
No. No. I don't know why you're asking me stuff like this.
I was going to do anything.
Of a guy off the internet.
Well, yes. Out in the truck.
Just oral.
A little bit.
Well, I don't think it was that bad on oral.
I met a girl that was 13 in every way. She seemed like somebody I could trust.
Man, I don't know why.
Her name was Amanda James, and I was gonna do anything.
Yeah. No.
Really, I never was gonna do anything.
No.
No.
This is the very first time this has ever happened.
It's not. I didn't want to get in trouble by my parents. I like seeing you in person.
It just, I've had that fantasy in the back of my head. My marriage is not good, but I've never met.
Born, stupid move, Armstrong.
I know. I could tell you're a therapist. Just everything in my life is just, it's all screwed up.
Get off the internet. I could do something.
Sent an island?
No. I could build a gym for my butt.
Okay. Yeah, by the way, you're...
Pretty. Very pretty.
No.
I was.
I don't know.
Really?
Why are you asking me stuff like this? I mean, I'm not going to deny it. I mean, it's... Yeah.
And, pizza.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
A little bit.
I don't know.
Out in the truck.
Seem pretty comfortable there.
Hi, sir.
So what are you up to tonight?
I just wasted years of my life on the internet talking to girls. She wasn't real. I don't know how I lived. That leaked to this.
Getting married to her. Getting married. She's 13.
So I meant when she was 18.
You were going to marry her when she turned 18.
What do you think ought to happen?
I think I should go to counseling to get off the internet. I can do something that I can't do. Oh my God.